the elevator at Nordstrom, Mayfair Mall, Waltos, Wisconsin.
Ooh.
This might be a 5500, I'm not sure. Looks like a 338, judging by the door panel. I like that bell indicator. It's actually a really nice Nordstrom. Looks like it was built recently. I'll have to check the interlock. Should be coming any moment now. I think it's coming, I hear it. Come on. Got another video I gotta film. Oh, here we are. Tacky buttons. This actually is really nice though. Why do we even bother? Shouldn't the door close doesn't even work? Let's put the panel on this side. So it's very bumpy. There are three. All right, let's go back down to two. I like the bell. Let's see. 2014. Knew we gotta be around that time. It's a pretty big elevator. It's a 3,500 pound capacity. Pretty modern cab for a almost 7-year-old Nordstrom store, I guess. Let's ring the bell. This is actually a really nice elevator. I actually kind of like the custom bell on the outside. And there it goes. That would be it.